voiceless girls, women, boys, men, and elders all over Kenya and Africa who day to day are working to bring female genital mutilation and child marriage to an end.
People to be given a chance to go back to school, because I always believe that education is everything, and once we have people who are educated, even poverty is not going to be there.